I say we do this again tomorrow night. Guys, I can't thank y'all enough for the support y'all showing, not just tonight. These last two nights here make an entirely sold out Europe and UK tour. And that, from the bottom of my heart, thank y'all so much for that. That's truly a kid from Shreveport, Louisiana that moved to Nashville just to, I just wanted to do music. That's really all I don't know what that entailed. I just wanted to play music for a living. And to be this far from home and to meet so many amazing people today and to get to do what we did tonight, this was truly special. We don't take it for granted. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. We're going to end on this one. This song means a whole lot to me. Mainly because I wrote it about the three most important things in my life. That's my faith, my family, and my friends. And when we finished it, I sent it to a guy named Luke Bryan, and I begged him to sing this song. We put it out a couple years ago, and y'all made it the CMA Song of the Year 2 years ago, and I got to have the most... I got to have a night that I never would have dreamed of. I stood on stage with my brother and two of my best friends, and we accepted that award together. And now I get to sing this song every night, and I'm truly blessed. Thank y'all so much for loving this tune. This one's called Binder. Belfast, I love you so much. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Chasing dollars.
Pants, yeah, pants and marks and the grass.